very welcome visitor at Canterbury Cricket Ground, with the 4th and 5th Battalions, the Buffs, parading in his honour, was the King of Denmark. As their Colonel-in-Chief, he came to present them with new colours. King Frederick continues the Danish royal link with the East Kent Regiment, begun by Prince George of Denmark, husband of Queen Anne. Both the 4th and 5th Battalions are territorials. About 3,000 people saw the soldier-like monarch make the presentation. In 1960 is the battalion centenary year. They served with distinction in both world wars. King Frederick, returning to the saluting base, declared that the men on parade were worthy of the Buffs' great tradition. For their part, the two battalions held themselves to be honored by the presence of their colonel-in-chief.